Investigators in New York say they still don't know how a pair of Saudi Arabian sisters died. The bodies of 23-year-old Rotana Faria and 16-year-old Tala Faria were found in the Hudson River last week. They had been bound together with duct tape. According to police sources, their mother says she was recently ordered to return to Saudi Arabia because her daughters had applied for asylum in the U.S.